Alright, when we go to start the pump, it should be stored in the proper manner with the switch in the on position, the choke set, idle turned up, and the fuel shut off. So before we go to start this thing, double check to make sure the switch is in the on position. We need to turn the fuel on, double check that choke is set, and then pull. As it warms up, we have to turn the fuel on. Idles all the way up. To hook the tools up, we need to make sure we're in the neutral position. Pop the cap off. Pulling our hoses. Pull the cap off, turn it until it catches, and then twist until it locks. Then engage our hydraulic. So unhook it, put it back to the neutral position, take the two couplings, pull back, and twist. Reinstall your protected covers.
How's the accelerator work on it?
We do the accelerator position. We'll hook them back up. Turn until they lock. Flip it over to the tool. Flip it to the side that you want the accelerator to work on. Back to the neutral position.